In recent years, there has been much controversy regarding Jennifer Lopez's music career, specifically allegations of her stealing music and/or using ghost singers to sing her music. And while some of these arguments do hold validity, a lot of them are grossly misinformed and vastly exaggerated and blown out of proportion. So much so, it has impacted the way the public now views Jennifer Lopez as an artist. It has left quite a blemish on her musical legacy and calls to question her authenticity as a recording artist with this generation. And I'm here to talk about these allegations in full detail. Let's start with Christina Milian and Play. Christina Milian is an R&B and pop artist who peaked during the early 2000s, most famously known for her hit singles, AM to PM and Dip It Low. Play is a song recorded and performed by Jennifer Lopez, released as the second single off her sophomore album, J-Lo, and it is also written by Christina Milian.
Because even when I first wrote the song, it was like my 19th birthday. I had woken up that morning, I was supposed to go to the studio and I had the track, and I was like, oh man, I was up all night, and then it was my first time really kind of partying, and I woke up in bed and I was like, my mom was like, you have the studio, you better make sure that you had the song all weekend. And literally, I wrote it like a Dr. Seuss rhyme in 10 minutes before the studio.
And it worked.
And yeah, but I didn't put too much thought into it, and I didn't think it would actually end up on like
the radio.
Yeah.
While Christina Milian was in the process of writing and recording for her own debut album, she wrote Play. Now, for one reason or another, the label told her she had to choose between AM to PM and Play, and that both couldn't be on her debut album. Christina decided to go with AM to PM because she felt that was her favorite and she did not want to see it discarded over Play.
Initially, I was writing a song for myself called Play.
Yes, and I was going to touch on that.
Yeah, so it's called Play. That was the same, and then in that same week that I wrote Play, I also wrote AM to PM. From AM to PM. So when I wrote AM to PM, I was so in love with AM to PM, I was like, there's no way they're going to put Play on the same album because it's also a party song, and I love AM to PM. If I'm going to tell a whole story, you know, I would hate for that song to get knocked out over this one.
Because of that, Tommy Mottola, the CEO and head of Sony Records, heard Play and thought it would be perfect for J-Lo's album, so he took it and gave it to Jennifer Lopez.
And I sang the song when I went to the studio, and then I was like, it's okay. Next thing you know, Tommy Mottola heard it, and he picked it up and said, I want this song for J-Lo, and it ended up being her second single. You know that it turns me on.
Milian was brought into the studio while J-Lo was recording Play and was there for the entire recording process and is aware that they kept her vocals for the chorus.
Did you guys meet immediately?
We met when she went to record the records. I flew to New York. It was pretty cool. 19 being like,
yeah, meeting J-Lo.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I'm like, this is nuts.
Yeah, and they left your vocals on it. You sang the chorus.
Oh, yeah, I sang on the chorus. So, but I think that's kind of like a known thing. It's like a background chorus.
So this whole narrative that Jennifer Lopez stole Play from Christina Milian and used her as a ghost voice and Christina was never credited is simply not true.
And so I remember hearing it on the radio and everybody was talking about how she cursed on the song.
Yeah.
Play my MFing song. So I like the fact that she added some spice to it and did her J-Lo.
To this day, Christina Milian holds love and adoration for Jennifer Lopez. And Jennifer Lopez haters are fighting a non-existent battle because the narrative is neither true nor false. And the truth lies somewhere in the middle.
Feel so right that it can't be wrong. I get chills up and down my spine whenever I hear that song of mine. When it stops, better press rewind. Let me hear it one more time.
Come on, play that song. Play it all night long. Just turn it up and turn it on.
Feel so right that it can't be wrong. I get chills up and down my spine whenever I hear that song of mine. When it stops, better press rewind. Let me hear it one more time.
Is Christina Milian singing the chorus of Play on the actual recording? Yes. Was Christina Milian's voice taken without her knowing? No. Was Christina Milian not credited for the song? No. So all this unnecessary bandwagon hate is totally based on a false narrative. That's the end of this video. Now for the next video, we're gonna be tackling the big one, Ashanti.